just a yell. Oh, but I'm on the same page.
Oh boy, what a Sunday.
Hello, hello, hello.
Welcome to the stream. You know, it's so far so good. We're gonna be playing a little bit of EAFC. First time this year we're playing FIFA, but it's not FIFA. And we will hopefully enjoy it. I probably won't. I'm a little hesitant to enjoy some EAFC. It's fun. It's fun, but the same problems persist, and I know I'm going to hate it. But the we'll have as much fun as we can. I may transition into Liar's Bar a little bit later if I feel like it's not doing it for me. But the whole schedule for the next week or so is kind of up in the air. We are playing that with the boys on Tuesday, as far as I know. Monday, we're beating Silent Hill. Wednesday, we got some CS, and I'll change the schedule so you'll all be able to see it. FIFA is FIFA, Twitter is Twitter. True, true, true. No, literally. Like, I it's so hard for me to call it EAFC. Friendly Mexi, thank you for the 79 months. Appreciate you. Psycho of the Dead, thank you for the 13. Frippy, thank you for the 47, almost 4 years. Dude, yeah, I mean, it was a good football game. I'm not gonna lie. Daniels is the real deal. He's good. He's really good. Well, I mean, he's really good for a rookie. He's good overall. But, yeah, I mean, I'm not ready for Washington to not be a laughing stock. I'm not ready for them to be, like, an okay team. I also didn't really feel like we were going to ever lose that game. Insane. Like, I feel like if that first drive didn't end in a tipped interception, it wouldn't have been even remotely, like, worrisome. But, yeah, I don't know. You know, it was good. It was good. Daniels is good. Lamar was great. Flowers is great. I had a good time. I had a wonderful time watching football. Except for the fact that my entire fantasy team died. So, I lose that, and I'm now 1-5. Nomar Hafton. Yeah, I mean, he choked in the Super Bowl. And it's not that I'm not down to do more Hafton in the future. It's that that era is over. You know, we have you gotta move on. And FIFA just came out, and I am through and through, you know, a soccer boy. Like for everything that I do with Hafton, I understand tenfold what I'm doing in FIFA. You know what I mean? Like I'm locked in. So it's for me, it's like it's my favorite game for sports. SG Drank, thanks for the Prime, appreciate you. You started DJ Moore and Marvin Harrison. My wide receivers are, I started Olave and Goddard, and I yeah. So I mean, look. Also, it's crazy. I love fantasy because, like, it's not really about how good you are most of the time. It's about how lucky you get. I have, like, 80, 90 points. Maybe not that much. I have the most points scored against me by, like, a significant margin. The guy or, like, the people in second, third point or place have 200 less points scored against them than me. And I'm like, you know, it's tough. Let's get some Gamba going. I'm going to rank up. I'm so back. I'm ranking up. I'm going to be in Masters. I got to take it seriously. It's time. It's game time. Oh, sorry. You don't have the chat. And I got to readjust. No, next one's Masters. All right. Here is your Gamba for the day. Well, not for the day. We're going to be doing Gambas for EAFC. That'll be fun. You know, because it sucks too, because I'm going to be 70 overall. I'm going to be so bad. What should my meta be? I don't know. You never know what kind of player you want to be until you see the character you make. I'm going to get water. If you want to bet now. And we shall go. Completely glossed over how awful last night was. As soon as we ended stream, I was like, hell yeah, it's food time. So I whipped up a nice little cacio e pepe, and I was making garlic bread. I had a fresh baguette, so I was cutting the baguette, and I, for the first time in like a long time, I actually cut myself pretty good with the serrate. The knife was very sharp, and I was holding the baguette, and I don't know. I don't even know how it happened. But basically, I cut myself, and I was like, damn. So I went in, and I got a Band-Aid. And, you know, I was cleaning myself up and whatnot. And as I come out, Lolly's getting off the counter. The problem here being that I was making garlic bread with garlic butter. And she had licked the plate or had done something over there where she had gotten into garlic-centric stuff. If you don't know, garlic is very toxic to cats. So we called the, you know, the vet, and they were like, okay, yeah, you need to bring her in. So it's like 7:45. We drove her to the ER and she had to get blood work done, you know, the whole nine yards, toxic poison control, all that stuff. $900 fucking. And on top of that, we left the ER at 10:45 p.m. and Kaylee, then, because we had been there for 4 hours, and Kaylee then went back to pick her up at midnight and came back at 1 a.m. It's not even scammed. You have to do blood work because what garlic does is it'll, as far as I understand it, and Kaylee explained, it will literally break down red blood cells. So they need to do in-house blood work to figure it out, all that shit. So that was awful. So I get back at, you know, literally go to sleep, wake up this morning today. And so we're like, all right, new rule. Cats can't be anywhere near the counter, which we have two counters. Usually the cats are allowed on the not cooking counter. So after kicking Lolly off 15 times from the counter at 8 a.m. this morning, she was getting pissed at me. Because I was like, yeah, she's okay as far as we know. Got to take her back in 4 days, right? She's pissed at me because she's like, I want to lay where I lay every morning. And I'm like, you can't do that no more. So as she keeps jumping off, I like take her down and put her on the ground. She runs around to the other side of like the island and jumps up. And I walk over to put her down again for the ninth time. And she runs over and knocks over my entire glass of water all over my laptop. So now my laptop does not work. It's been a very not great 24 hours with the cat. And, you know, it makes me confident I cannot have a kid. So positive. I watched the highlight for the SpaceX stuff, and it was cool. Probably the coolest thing we've done as humans in a while. What the fuck? But no, I'm not going to watch it right now. This guy's Master 2. Oh, he knows. You know, my first thought was Mexico. My second thought is weird Chile. I almost feel like it is Mexico. I'm going to just throw it over here and like... Peru. Oh, it is weird Chile. Isn't the Gamma for daily? It is. I don't know why I hit play. This doesn't count. Sorry. UAE or Jordan? Or Qatar? I need to learn this shit much better. Qatar. Well, I knew it wasn't Jordan. I just meant UAE versus Qatar. What is this? Q, rubber on the pole. Almost like a, dude, this guy knows. My thought was like Cambodia. I'm so much better than you. Uh-oh. This is throwing me off. I'm locked in. I'm operating on vibes. I was like, dude, I don't know. It looked like an island to me, but then I was like, yeah, probably not. What? Why do you have a hanger? I feel like Polish or something. This is what. He's better. I'm not as good. All right, good warm up. Here's my daily. I forgot. Hold on. What is this? Erica? No. Peru. Peru! 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 Alright, the sign disappears that had the local info. It's a north-ish route. Said something about containment. Contaminant. If I knew longitude, I'd be so good at this. 30 down here. I don't know if that's true. I mean, the water's there. So it has to be here, here. There's no other way. Okay, let me get a sign for a road. This is the border, right? No, this is okay. This is Warmy. You know. When I looked at this, I said to myself, Israel. And then I said, the sand, the dirt, it looks orange. It looks... Is it just Portugal? Yeah. Right? Yeah. Now, what are we feeling? We feeling central? We feeling a little coastal? There's a train stop around here that hopefully I could see the name of the... Hey, Wave. The water is... Oh, that's not water. Wait. Was that a mountain or water? Mountain. Tough. Right. Well, all right, look, if it is, I mean, it's Kazakhstan, right? The thing here is, it's flat as fuck wherever we are. Oh, sign. Never mind. We're so good. We're so, so good. Whoa. Bishkek. So we're in the south. Bishkek's 106 and Almaty is 300. A2 and Kordai? Wait, where's Kordai then? To the northeast? Bishkek. I mean, certainly. Okay. Certainly it's over there, right? We're going southwest west right now towards Taraz, which is over. Yeah, I'm right. Where the fuck is the thing? Taraz is 222, Bishkek is 130. Am I blind? The fuck is the city that I was looking for? Where's Burn? I was like, it's not German. Where the fuck is this thing? Is this Finland? Probably. I would put my 2 cents behind that. That's not a real word. To the west. Oh. Where's Utalu? Mm-hmm. I can't find the other. Ulu's here. Oh, here. So we're in Vala. $99.72. Close enough. Damn, that was kind of close, though. Honestly, Portugal fucked me. I cannot lie. Throw on the Portugal? I mean, I don't know. If I really thought that was Mountain, but true. All right, let's boot this shit up. I don't need to play multiplayer because I can't get an ELO. EA, FC. If you see that kind of terrain on the Iberian Peninsula, it's likely south. Unfortunately, I don't even remember what it looked like. Portugal is tough for me. It's all of the vertical regions of Spain, which is hard, you know? Hello? Arid and lots of olive trees. Yeah, Greece, Spain, Turkey, you know? The artist's name reminded me of the game Obscure. You ever played that Obscure? I don't think I have. I don't even know if I know what you're talking about. We're going to have to see what kind of names we got, you know? What comes first, the name or the creature? Sometimes they both work together. I like to create the creature and then create the name. Need to know what kind of things they got. Hello? Where's the game? What do you mean? Oh, it took, what the fuck? What is it, 2004? That took so long? All right, let's let FIFA do its huge intro thing and then blast us with copyright audio. Why did it say standard edition? I'm going to be completely honest with you. I forgot that you sent me the code despite us talking about it 15 times. And now I'm remembering that you did. So I redeemed the one I had for the standard edition instead of the premium. It's fine. It's okay. It's all right. That's my bad. I don't know, man. I wasn't thinking straight. I woke up this morning and I was like, oh, shit, I got to redeem that code. It was the wrong one. It's okay. It's okay. I could actually use this to, I'll give this to like Flom or I'll give it to Eli so I can get the boys on it. What? Oh.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
What a great username. Wow. I'm here. I'm ready. Oh shit, dude. Oh shit. There's Boss Man. Nobody normal does that. It's Zidane.
On est là pour parler tactique aujourd'hui.
Oui. Oui. Oui, Zidane, oui.
Cela peut paraître ennuyeux.
Oui.
Mais au contraire.
Votre tête, c'est magnifique.
Pas seulement des data et des réunions sans fin. Il faut voir le football sous un autre angle.
D'accord.
Dans le haut niveau, le foot se joue aussi dans la tête.
Oh, you know a thing or two about the head, huh?
C'est aussi important que la technique. La tactique au haut niveau, c'est ce qui fait la différence. C'est ça qui rend beau le football.
Okay.
Le football, c'est aussi la tactique.
Why are we using that ball as like the premier? I don't care about this fucking intro. Welcome back. Yeah. I know. Yep, keep my choice. Continue. Yo, Lil Ham, thank you for the 48. Happy birthday. Who the hell is George Badlock? Hold on. All right. He just passed. Player of the past. Oh, I feel bad now. Okay. All right. You earn new FC loyalty rewards. Great, guys. I got a mask and a bandana. Thanks. Okay. I'm going to look like Prison Mike. Select an icon player to bring them into today's football competition and grow your legend in the modern world. What? Oh, that's interesting. You can do a career with, like, Maradona? They're like, listen, if you didn't like being more OP than ever before, how about you just play as Messi from the start? All right. Hold on. I need to adjust. All right. Player model. A model of players. I think that given my play style and how things work, I should aim to be a center midy, even though I don't like playing center mid. And I should try. I'm thinking, it doesn't matter what we start off with, right? What matters is how we build the player up. First name, Daniel. We can't figure that out yet.
Zaccardo. Zatkovic.
I'm going to be here a minute.
Zatlukal. Zhu, Zima, Zuma, Zuta, Suniga.
Ooh.
Jaliukas, Svinkles.
Svinkles, ooh.
It's with Zadza. It's with Zadza.
Zaza on the sticks. I wonder what the largest, like the longest name is. How do you? Well, like, what is the absolute longest name? Like, surely there's somebody with like four hyphenated names or something like that, right?
Van den Bosch.
Figure it out later? What do you mean figure it out later? Don't interrupt.
Uchida.
Don't interrupt my process.
Unal.
What about anal?
Tang.
What?
Tang.
Okay. Tang.
Tog Hill.
Tang with the banger. Another tanger for banger.
Quagliarella.
Yeah, it's too crazy. He's not a
Pacheco.
The running back? Oh, hell yeah.
And Papadopoulos with it. Papadopoulos. Papastathopoulos.
even better.
Papastathopoulos.
You can't stop the Papastathopoulos. Damn, there's a lot of P's. A lot of O's. Ooh.
Ojija Ofoy. Ngoma. Ng.
Where's Nganga? My king, no, he's gone. That's actually so sad. He was my favorite. He got demoted. No. Oh my God, so many mix. That's the entire Irish league right there. I mean, Scottish. Same thing. Okay. Was that lobotomy?
Lobaton. Long air.
Wait. The greatest football player of our generation.
Lombardi.
Bring back Lloyd. I don't know, man. None of these are really sticking with me, so we're gonna have to make. Yeah, I mean, you know, you just. I mean, I did like.
Who?
Who took the shot? Me. Who's on first? Me.
Who?
Difficult name.
Hoot. Hussein.
What? Wow. You know what's crazy? Is that they had to have some, they had to have the dude voice every one of these. And I honestly wonder how long it took. Like, that's a lot. And like many times. What did that say?
Diara. Doll.
I don't know, guys. I think we're stuck with
Cummings, Cummins, Cummings.
Cummings. Oh, I wanna see the name and lights. You know what I mean? You gotta see the name and lights.
Bond?
They don't even have Bonera, actually.
Bursianu.
Oh, they do.
Bonera. It's with Bong.
All right, I'm making a stoner. I'm making Shaggy. All right. Bing Bong. Legendary man, Bing Bong. NYC's finest, Bing Bong. Malaysia? Just put him from some fucked up country. No offense, not Malaysia, but just, you know, like... I meant like Seychelles or something, not like Malaysia. No! Sorry, guys. We got to redo that. Oop. It doesn't matter. What? Ruth Bader Ginsburg? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. I don't care. He's from England now. I literally don't care. Okay. Good start. I like the bones he's got going on. All right. And then wait, what is this? EG? Why is this the skin tone, pale complexion? I noticed no difference. I am such a man. Okay, again, no idea. Some cute little freckles. I can't see my hair. I mean, like, I can't see what I got going on. I need to change my hair just a little bit. Probably long. This is actually annoying as fuck. So how do I... Is it because I have this plugged in? Hairstyle. Medium. Long. What the fuck? PS2 hair. Look at it. It looks so bad. Oh, what about the mullet? Chun-Li buns? Ugh. Ew. bro. Hold on. He's got to be high. Rounded. Yeah, it's fine. Facial hair. Florida man. This guy smokes weed. He do. He do. He do. All right, forehead. Flat or wide? Probably this. Jaw, looking for something. Do sculpting instead. Oh no. Skeletal. Oh, I see. I can give him a fucking windshield. Look at that. Yeah. It's for aerodynamics, yeah. Narrow that up. I guess. Jaw. Yeah, he's not a wide-jawed guy. He needs to be a little gaunt. You know what I mean? He needs to look like he's about to wait it out in a boat somewhere in Florida. Ears. Big fan of these babies. Wide. Down. Forward. Small. Really not even that weird. Cheeks. I need this to be gaunt. You know, he needs to look. That's fine, but you need the shit angular. I don't even see anything noticeable. Need it to be forward. Up. Custom ears, custom jaw. Chin. Tuck it in. Up? Yeah, weak as hell. Tuck it in. Make it go to sleep. That slider doesn't even help. The neck, I think, is an important one. Because if you go with a real narrow one, it's going to hide how thick you really want it. Wait, what? This is my skull. I look like a Neanderthal. Hold on. Wide neck. Wait, what? Does this not have a sculpt? Listen here, Flounder. Stretch that up. He gives you the side eye. What you doing? My homie thinks you look pretty. Nose. narrow, tucked back, very angular. Something smells funny. Wider mouth. You got to shift this down. Really fuck with the proportions. Make him look... This one looks like he's like, I don't want to go. And this one looks like he's saying, whoa. He's contemplating things. He got hit really hard one day. Got the jaw. Oh! Yo, he's so gummy. Yo, can I get a hit of the Zaza? How does this even make sense? The missing link. When mom says we can eat out, when mom pulls into the drive-thru and gets me a salad. Oh. Beautiful. Well, this changes everything. There you go, bud. There you go, bud. There you go. There you go. Yeah, you look good. You look good. You look good. We got it all. Back. Save. You can sculpt the hair. Oh, no, you can't. All right. That's all I can do, right? Did I just... Oh, hell no. Okay. Kit, he's a tucked in kind of guy. You know, he's a classic player. He's not a keeper. He likes, yeah, I mean, boots. He's a big fan of Adidas, the Addy Zeros. I need goggles. Okay. penalty kick. I'm definitely Can you get the teeth set up again so I can... No. Hold on. Just go back. I don't want to do that shit. I hate all of these. Short and sweet. Obviously T-Rex it. Well, I don't know, guys. All right, works for me. Classic. They changed the name? Lame. Now what? How do I set my height? And stuff. I can't. This is just who I am. Clean slate. Great expectations. Climb to the top. Return to glory. Okay, I'll just do fucking clean slate. I don't know. That's it. This is all I can go to. Oh. What do you guys think? Oh, fuck. No, I don't want to go there. Where haven't I played? Denmark. I mean, Bundesliga could be good. What about Italy? What about Italy? I haven't played in Italy in a minute. Oh my God, I could play with Christian Pulisic. Oh my God. Wait, wait. What if I went to Juve? Wait. What if I went to Torino? What if I played in Como? Beautiful. Do I want to play for Inter? Do I not have the option? Oh, right. It's unlicensed. Lombardia! All right. Surely I get started on Lombardia, right? Or should I go somewhere else? Are they going to start me? Come to Benfica? Why do you want me to go to Sunderland? Wait, who the fuck is Sunderland? Are they not in Premier England? Oh, Championship. You want me to go for promotion? I'm going to Burnley! Listen, my uncle owns part of this club, guys. I got to bring it to Vic. I got to take him to the premiership, all right? The Premier League. I got to go with Burnley, and I got to play for my family. Bing bong. I'm starting them. Nepo player. Actual Nepo player. Yeah. Actual Nepo player. My uncle's like, my nephew Bing Bong is insane, dude. He's all right, here we go. 6-7-2-50. 6-7-99? Does FIFA understand that's not possible? Is FIFA aware that's literally impossible? Bing Bong's a New Yorker, 6'3". What's his archetype? He's from England, you're right. What's his archetype? Wait, I just realized his head scales. I gotta find the right scaling. Look, right here. See this? See how big his head is? And look, ready? See it goes down? I gotta make sure it's right on the cusp of big head like that. Look at that. You see that? You see how he looks like an ape now? I gotta make sure I don't squander his proportions. I mean, this is what makes him 6'2". This is it. Goblin? All right, it's right around 6'200 that his head gets too big. I mean, too small. I think. Whoa! What the fuck is happening? There it is. That's a man. Midfielder, attacking midfielder. He's right-footed. All right. Weather effects off, wind effects on. High wind effect. No, I'm just kidding. I'll play on low so I can blame the wind when I miss. Why are they moaning in my ears?
Okay. Okay, I just want to take this moment to acknowledge the new faces who are joining the first team today. Compete and give your all, and you will make your case for the upcoming match.
There he is. Bing bong. Let's have a good time. Let's have a good time. Why is everybody speaking like...
time, huh?
I feel right at home with everybody. Come here. Was that your uncle talking to the players? Yeah, exactly. Oh, no. We're going to be playing. Wait. Hey, this is funny. Because we're part of, like, the American outreach program, our first fixture is against Seattle. Wait, what? Why does it say MLS? Wait. Wait, did I just put Burnley in the MLS? What? Wait, why is that even a thing? I just wanted to change who I'm playing with. Wait, this is so confusing. Okay. Yeah, you've never seen anybody play such just bullshit on FIFA like me. What the fuck? Yo, JJ Watt made some calls. Okay. I get paid 12 grand, but I live in LA. I'm Los Angeles Burnley Football Club. Edit wage. Okay. That's crazy. Why did they let you do that? Wait, so you mean to tell me that LAFC is playing in the championship? Wait, what if, dude, they should totally allow us to do this. You should be able to do a team swap where it's like, damn, all right, fuck it. The Las Vegas Raiders go to Burnley, and Burnley is now the Las Vegas Raiders. It's like, I don't care about any of this. What the they still haven't. Guys, I'm booking a dance course for $5,000. Oh, I don't have money. I need that trampoline, guys. I need the trampoline. All right. Let's, wait, what? There's no challenge I wouldn't face, and you know that. What? There's no challenge I wouldn't face, and you know that. I will fight hard for my place in Burnley, and I won't back down. B-bong. Birthday prep? Wait, what? I can't even do... Game, this is fucked up. I can't do any of these. What is the point of any of the... I don't care. See all tasks. I can't invest! I have no money! My agent won't shut the fuck up. All right, where do we want to go next year? All right, so my team, I have two target clubs apparently. Swansea and Hoff. What if I don't like either of these? I ain't doing any of that. I know your main focus is on your football club, but it, okay, so blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I don't care. I'm not getting shipped off in my... I haven't even played a game for them. Why do they make you do this? They're like, yeah, actually, we want to ship Bing Bong away. Hold option. Wait. What? I don't want any of this. What did I just do? Hold. Oh. Okay. I still have fucking 3 weeks. Burnley fans moving all the way to... what is this? Requirements. I don't have any of these. Why are you offering... Read a book. Sure, can't do it. What, agent? I can't enter... Okay, I can't invest. I have money. This is some bullshit. I'm so broke. What? Oh no. We're playing the Shexiang. I don't know how to say the Okay. Dude, this is crazy. I'm just trying to play. And it's like, I mean, I get it, but it's literally like, yo, go through all these things and then we'll update you on things you can't do. It's like, okay. Zion. No, I know once you're in the game, it gets better. Can I just match day? Okay. All right. First game, first experience, subbed in the 62nd minute, bing bong, ready to go. They're playing on a yellow. It's go time. No gamba on this until we get to the main season. We're also halfway through the game, so only get about 4 minutes. The interface is not good. Wait, are we still in... Okay, so just so we're clear, we're playing in Burnley in the MLS, though. It's a long trip. It's a long trip. Wait, I gotta cover this man. Just kidding, it's mine. Ugh!
And he's got that one away.
All right, boys.
No need to worry about
we're so back. Ew, ew. Look at the guy. Look at him anti-aliasing. Stop. What is going on? I can see the characters glitching. What? All right.
Well, Manchester City have completed the deal they've been working on, and they've got the player they've been
after. Their jerseys are fucked up.
Yeah, and I think this is a bargain. The club's going to be so pleased with their business. I'm looking forward to seeing him play, and hopefully he'll start off really well.
What is that? Oh, my God. You're going to lose to China, dude. Get ready to speak Chinese. Not even, dude. Don't even learn Chinese. You can't even play there. They're better than you.
Clear it. Oh, good save.
Yeah, it's the physics. It's the jersey physics. Look at them. They're like... They have a mind of their own.
It could be. The effort shut out.
Where am I supposed to play, actually? Here.
Trezor.
Yeah. Go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go! Run! Why back? Fuck it. Look at that.
Lovely ball. This could lead to something.
Play.
And he's hit that from miles out. Asking quite a lot to score from there, and that's missed.
The jank is.
Oh no, what's he doing there? That's an opportunity wasted.
Yeah, hold on one second. It didn't carry my camera settings over. Listen, the invitation cup. You got to be invited to go to the cup. Look, take the space. Do yeah, something crazy, something you little two-star bit. Oh. Great, great.
And that's where it ends.
Yeah, I mean, that's on me, but what are these circles? Is that where I'm supposed to, is that who I'm supposed to be guarding?
It's a breakthrough at long, long last.
This game is still so silly. How the fuck?
Well, if we look at this again, he shows great vision.
What am I looking at?
The ball through.
The fuck is that camera for?
On the end of it, which he does so well. It's a really nice finish.
What? Why did my player... What? Why did he do that?
So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Fleming.
Hold, hold, hold. Check it back, check it back. Let's go. Go over on the outside. There you go. Play it wide. You set... What is that?
And that's where it ends.
Yeah, it ended. Lost. It ended with an awful pass. Not great, not good. Am I playing forward now? I think I am. Excuse me, I'm attacking midi. Can we double?
Leonardo.
DiCaprio?
Oh, he's left his man behind. Already leading by one, and they press home their advantage from this corner. It's played in now.
Okay.
A good save as well.
Double, double. Good. Build play. Build play. Build. Wait. Go. Pass. 1-2. Do you know? Okay, I'll. Hello? Play it over the top! I'm off.
That's not a bad looking ball.
Play it here, play it here, play it here, play it here, play it here. I'm going online. Somebody please get open. I'm going to pull it back. It's going to be insane. Look.
Shoot! Into the box.
Sir, he's on his back.
Well, nothing doing for them in the end. Andrija Shevic.
I'm playing really center mid. No, that's what ball. I'm supposed to be playing, but I'm playing wing. Let's just play a little hold up. Play a little hold up. Play a little hold up.
Now a sense that a late equalizer could be on the cards.
Wait. Wait. Far post, far post, far post.
Waiting in
the bike it! Okay. I mean, you know, I could probably settle it or something. Anybody want to defend? It's 1v5.
Leonardo. And Leo Shovic.
I don't think I want to play this game if they manage to... Like it's like Shaoxing FC versus me.
The top save at an important time.
What is their payroll? Somebody look up their payroll. How did this even happen?
Into the box, and the header has ended up wide.
Yeah, I know the Chinese league's broke. That's what I'm saying.
Mike Trezor.
Yeah? You want to change the field of attack? I'm laying it off to you, and then you can play me down the line. Or not. That's fine. That's fine. We can hold up. We can... Okay, good balls. Back to each other. Let's go. Build up. Build up. Build up.
And a real sense of urgency here. Could they equalize from this? And it's a decent stop by the
It's not bad. It's not bad, beautiful man.
With time running out, can they take advantage?
Look at those volumetric. I think that's a little I think that's a little unnecessary to have that slow-mo on my average shot from Bing Bong.
It's put into the middle.
Oh, I'm volleying. Ball, 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 ball.
This could be threatening. Defending.
I think that was like 72 overall shot.
Josh Cullen.
Ooh, ooh,
Joe
ooh. You see what I'm, you see what I'm doing? You see, oh, what the fuck? No, he's off! Okay.
The counter looks on here, options available.
I will literally stop what I'm doing. It's the worst defending I've ever seen!
Well, I just thought it was a goal. He's through 1v1, but the keeper does brilliant. Narrows the angle and shows great reactions to save that.
Genuine chance. And a great stop to turn the ball away. And there's the final blast. Not the result these fans were hoping for. Sue, what did you make of it all?
Yeah, they were well off their usual standards today, and with the quality they have in their squad,
all right.
I think it's fair for the fans to demand more. Too many bystanders for me. Just not.
There's just no way that they should perform at that level. They didn't even perform well. It's just there's no difference between any team that's not PSG or whatever and, like, the bad teams. Every team from, like, the low tier to, like, right below championship is awful. And then they suddenly have personality. There's no reason. There's no way that team was playing up to that. What the fuck? All right, I have 6 skill points. Bonera. He's going to have to carry the Burnley team on his back. So I'm thinking maybe we do. We're 6'2". We might need some heading accuracy. Stamina? Finishing. Sorry, Bing Bong. Shot power. Acceleration. Can't do that. Still can't read a book because I'm dumb. Now, do I want to spend $16,000 on shirts? 27 grand for a bike? Who the fuck are we going to play? Wait, what the fuck are we? We're literally playing China FC again. All right, we're playing Hunan. Wait, Boateng is on Burnley? Williams, thank you for the 72 months. Happy 4 years, aka 5, aka 6, aka 2. Thank you. Welcome back. Appreciate you. Oh, there's many? I'm silly. Bong. Bong.
Who can he pick out?
Bong.
The flight of the ball brilliantly, but just couldn't quite keep it down. Narrowly over the bar.
Bong. I got a whole half. I'm gonna work on trying to be a good teammate. Pull back. Look at that. Spread the field. Space out wide. Look at this. Okay. I don't think Summit 1G is awaiting my response. I'm already fucking friends with Summit. Why did that pop up? Who's trying to be Summit and get a friend request? Ooh. Ooh. What if I shot this? Shoot it! That guy didn't even go up for it. Hello? What?
Not able to survive that attacking push.
I do like the red circles showing who you're kind of in, like, how you're kind of like supposed to be marking these people. You're almost responsible, you know?
And a
Work on better timing. I was asking him to step. I didn't want to lunge. What the fuck? I wanted to play to the guy square. Okay. Crazy they didn't score that, though. Yes, brother. Yes, brother. Yes, brother. Yes, brother. Yes, brother. Go down line. Go down line. Go down line. Go down line.
That's a good ball.
Yes, it is a good ball. Play me through. Fuck. Okay.
Doing their bit to keep them out.
Good job. Double. Why did you not? Hello? Are we just playing infinite backup sim? Nobody wants to contain. Nobody wants to step up. Just play it out wide. I run far post. You're going to play it across. What the fuck kind of ball was that? I mean, it was actually pretty good. I ran a little too early. That's my bad. Just kidding. You know what's not my bad? Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Ready? Watch this. Watch. Bing bong. Here.
Bong.
Take it to the outside. Pull it back. Top of the 18. Turn. Cian shoot. Timing. Okay. What are we doing? Play. Me, the
nicely
ball.
Timed tackle.
Okay.
And into the last 15 minutes of action.
How the... All right, if I... Yes. Yes. Look at me!
What a brilliant pass. Well, he deserves praise for inventiveness, but not troubling the keeper.
God, he's so bad. Bong, you literally are 70 overall, dude. You can't fucking volley like that. You don't have the riz. You don't got the sauce. He really said, I'm about to make a name for myself right here. I should have just... Here.
Far from a good pass.
You want to see me...
Good-looking sequence. In behind for him to chase. And it's gone. Just what the doctor ordered. Things look...
Bing! Bong, baby! Buffer. Now that's a...
Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. And the strike could not get any better. He hit through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
Sorry, I hit the wrong button. Holy shit. I didn't want you hearing how happy I was. No, honestly, it was a great ball. Outside of the right foot, dropped it right in there. One-time volley, great placement. That's Bing Bong right there.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. And showing the importance of wind. And there's the feed.
Why is the goalie wearing your color jersey? Oh, really? FIFA forgets that you, or EAFC always does that.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition
oh, shit.
At bay.
I thought, okay, that's my
oh,
bad.
This looks useful.
Don't score that.
He takes on the shot. Brilliantly blocked.
Bong looks like Elton John.
Corner, let's see.
Man, that's brutal.
Danger still on. Well, that's a long way off target, you've got to say. They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
They have to pick authentic goalkeeper kits, so sometimes you have the same color. Oh.
Brownhill.
I'm so open. I'm so open. Wasn't
the ball back.
I did do 2K last year for a bit, but I'm really bad at it. So it wasn't as oh shit. It wasn't as fun as others. One bong rip for every bong goal, so you're at zero. That could be some days might actually get you cooked though.
Physical strength to hang on to it.
Here All right.
He has teammates around him.
Yes. Take space. Wait. Look at that. Oh, I didn't give it enough. Oh, I did.
Nicely cut out.
Okay.
And the final whistle, the result here.
Look, I came on. I contributed. It was better than the last game.
Because they were technically superior.
I don't think that it was.
And we're always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance.
I don't think that there's much I can do to, like, feel out the team play in one half of one half, if that makes sense. Like, I don't know if my team is absolute garbage or if there's some good players in here, because I'm not really getting stuff. I do not understand why this is all that. All right, cool. We're playing against God? Oh. Guys, we might lose. We're down 1-0 against God. Bong. Coming in. 60th minute. The Cowboys right now, are they bad?
Time for a change then.
Oh no. This team's from Argentina. Okay, check this out.
Well, straight into the meat of the penalty.
Wait,
area.
Where is dude, step up.
He succeeds in clearing it.
Wait, they parked. No way, they're camping. They parked the bus? Oh, they gave me the outside. Go! Go! Hit the afterburners, Bong! You dribbled out of bounds! They're waving on you! That's my fault.
And time for the change now.
I'm not a fast guy. Step. Step. Have some urgency.
Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Yeah, and at that price, it seems like very good business, doesn't it? Looking forward to seeing his debut, and hopefully he can hit the ground running.
That's my man.
And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass.
Could have been bad. Nice kits. I like their kits are sick. Play me, play me, play me, play me, play me. I have nobody to help me. I gave the ball. Oh, just kidding. Pull back. There you go. What the? What the? That's such a bad ball. I knew it as I hit it. I was like, well, double. Win it, sir. I mean, step! Bro took a touch to his legs. Oh! Okay, nice D. What do we do? What are we doing here? Yeah? No. Change the field of attack. Look at that. Incredible ball. Great space. Open the field up. Look at the middle now. Look at the middle now. Look at the middle. Go! 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 Holy shit! Oh my God! Woo! Sorry, I'm actually all. Do not pass me the ball. You're so. What the fuck do you think you're doing? I can't even. The game forced my player to run to the ball. I was trying so hard to run away. The game's like, you gotta get it. You gotta get it. I'm off. I'm off. I'm so off. Oh my God. Insane. Okay. All right. Okay, that's mine.
And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw in here.
EA. God. It's like, it's the funniest thing. Like, how did any, like, I can see it. Oh, it's happening. Yep, look, everybody forgot how to play. Is the second solid goal coming into play here? Look, my D is in. Oh my God, it was a world-class ball!
Oh, good
Yo, I swear they're allergic. They're allergic to playing the game. Oh, L2 and R2 locks you off running the ball. I didn't know that.
Running with the ball confidently. And let's give credit to the defending.
Let's play some touch and go passing. That's on me. Dead ass. I fucked up. That's my fault. It's been a year since I played. Bing is high. Okay. What do we do? I'm in space. I mean, I'm not in space, rather.
Standing off them here. Aren't they being too passive?
Nice! Yes! Okay. All right. All right. He didn't have help. Guys! Like, how? Step! This game is so bad. I don't know if I can bring myself to care about FIFA. Like, that's the dumbest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Like, imagine.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through.
The defender took the outside route. The defender literally runs to his left instead of taking the inside route and cutting off his only path towards goal, forcing him inside. My other defender doesn't step on that. Gives him a free cut. It's insane. This game is not made. The AI has no idea. The simulation feels way better. Is it not on simulation?
Standing at 2-0.
Mike, hear me out, but I feel like because that was one of the worst balls I've ever seen.
Well, it comes to
soccer is 45 minutes, air quotes, of constant game, right? With a lot of players moving, hard to get the AI right.
Pereira.
But when it gets it wrong, it's so glaring and annoying that it's like inconceivable. But at least with Madden, like the AI getting things wrong, and it's like, how did you not catch that ball? Right? It happens and then you move on.
Well, we gave it the big build up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. Bong.
Oof.
Really good challenge.
I didn't mean to.
Well, that one has promise. Trying to up and up the defense. And now waiting to pass.
Well, just a great ball.
Bong. Possession seeded.
All right. Friendly. It's because they keep going for so-called realism. The more arcadey FIFA is more fun. There's no such thing as realism in this because, like, they have to wait. Like, the realistic game of soccer is pretty boring most of the time you're playing it. It said competitive versus what? Oh, the simulation? Let me try it. Customize settings. So this is fast passing. I'll try a game on sim. How about that? And see if it's a difference. All right. I probably need some passing. All right, I'm gonna run to the restroom real quick, chat. Don't go anywhere, I'll be right back. Thanks for hanging. Is this all I need to do? Okay. Thank you. Is this not the next? Is this actually the start of the season? Again, I can't do any of this shit. All right, here's your Gamba. First one, Sounders versus Burnley. I have no idea. Yeah, why is it preseason in February?
Well, it's almost March.
So hot. What the fuck? It's the winner. It's not the winner, but it feels like it should be. All right. I don't know. I don't know if I care. I don't know if I want to give another FIFA emote. We have so many.
We'll now make use of the substitutes bench.
Seattle flying to Burnley. 10.5 hours. It's a long flight. Wait, I didn't realize I'm not starting. I'm gonna delete this. I didn't realize I'm not, I mean, this doesn't even make sense. We're up 2-0. I thought I'd start because it was a preseason game. Fuck. I have to earn a starting lineup. Well, yeah, because, I mean, literally, how would we lose? There's the game's almost over and we were up 2-0.
Well, West Ham fans have been wondering,
I didn't mean to edit Burnley in. I just thought I was changing which team I'd start on. Insane tackle. Guys, there's four, like, what the, no, like, that's absurd. I can't in good conscience watch what I'm watching and feel like it's a good gameplay experience. There's four defenders around him and none of them are attacking him.
Blocking it. Well read to put an end to that attack. We've entered the final 5 minutes.
Go. No! I tried to play it over the top to that guy.
Well, he's given us away.
No? Yes?
Bong.
You're so open. Play me in space. Play me in space. Play me in space! Okay.
Alex Roldan. And now Roldan. And space to exploit, maybe. So now a corner.
What the hell is with the tackling behavior? I mean, I know you can adjust sliders, but like, why? Like, I don't want to go in and like micromanage the CPU. You know what I mean? Like, I want to play the game out the box, and it's just crazy that I have to like be the decider of what makes sense. Like the tackling on D for my AI is so bad. Like why is that guy unmarked? How is he unmarked? He's standing next to my wing back and my he's off. But watch. Look. What are you doing, Boateng? What are you doing? Is that by toe? Why is he unmarked? That's not normal. That's not how, like, anybody who plays this sport would operate. It makes no sense.
Stoppage time. 1 minute to be added on.
Ball. Anthony. This does feel a little more, I mean, obviously it's slower, but it feels like people move more
now
like
Fleming.
More like players, like humans.
And that will be all for this game.
Jesus.
Anyway, and defeat for the visitors.
Okay,
much
cool.
To the disappointment of their supporters. Well, that was...
Oh, man. All right, give me the next game, I guess. Hopefully I can get more than 10 minutes. Didn't they make the defending manual a while back? Well, I'm just controlling one individual player. Red circles under the enemies, the people that I am supposed to cover as my player. All right, let's see if I am... Oh, I forgot to do training. Lions player just broke his leg. Oof. I agree. The defending felt, well, not great, but like FIFA 10 and 11 felt like a great combination of good and bad. They all had their bad, though. Like pace abuse in 2010 and... corner of the 18 finesse shots in like 11 or 12, like those all sucked, over the top through balls. But every FIFA has like one thing that is bad, but at least with like the pace abuse stuff, like you could at least, or like over the top through balls, you could like offside trap, or you could do like a little more to involve. Oh, what a ball, and you didn't get to it. I just replaced Hannibal Lecter. Damn. The late great. Down the line. I should have played that on the ground. It's all right. I'm open at the top. Oh, fuck. Don't play. Okay. Here. Yeah, what are we doing? Finesse?
Oh, what a good stop to keep them in
there. Finesse, bro!
Over. Time really against them now, though.
Thanks. Cheers, Alex.
It's been delivered. That's a really
Do they still have three-player goals per game to earn shit? You mean, like, to rank up in the coaches thing? I don't know about three, but, like, I like every single time I'm playing a striker, it's, like, score or assist in a goal. Oh, what an awful touch. I forgot I'm such a low overall player. Yeah, they have ones that are, like, unnecessarily hard still.
That's going to motivate them for one last push to get something from the game. They just need to keep creating chances.
Okay, good step. I'm what?
And it's offside. Didn't get back in time.
He didn't, and he had other options here, but chose the wrong one. Sloppy this.
Sloppy this. Oi, sloppy this. Oh my god, I'm so strong. Go! Go!
The ball,
oh my dude, like watch the guy on the outside. Like, okay, fuck it.
Could be a chance.
What?
And it didn't miss by much.
Oh, it didn't. That's close. And it was such a great opportunity to go.
He didn't even hit it in stride. He just stopped running and let a weak foot. Weak foot just Wow, all five people really going crazy in my ear right now. Anybody want to collapse on the center of the field? Great ball.
Excellent reading of the game to win the ball.
Yep, pull back, swing. There you go. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep. I didn't want that. I want this. Go. Oh, my God. Shoot.
Oh, great chance. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. Corner to come, and a goal here would probably seal it.
I'm scoring this.
Played into the box.
I'm scoring this.
Control. Oh. It's a disappointing effort.
Yes, I don't. So, Sim does. I mean, this feels like a better pace. Oh, shit. What a fucking. What the hell?
Good pace.
What a ball.
But not quite the end product.
Take that away. Now somebody steps, take that pass lane away. You didn't close that down. You're not a good defender. Hello? Now he plays. Yep. Okay. From the screen to the ring to the pen to the king.
But it was being tracked all the way.
Oh, on the ground, Chief. Good step. Way to win it back. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
Well, that brings the match to a close.
Look,
a frustrating day
when I played EA FC 24, I felt like the game felt different. This, I literally, if you had made me black out and start playing on this, I would have no idea this was a new game at all. I haven't played many other sports games, but that's crazy. It feels so just the same, I guess. Long shot. Do not call Bing Bong an abomination. Yeah, I am a acrobat. Yeah, that's what I am. I'm an acrobat. Too many hours in FIFA, and I think this was quite a bit different with the passing. What do you notice different about the passing? If you're playing with a full team, it probably feels a little bit easier to notice a difference. But in terms of AI, identical. My boy looks like the One Piece fish people. That's brutal. What the hell? The 360 passes are gone. That I understand. Like when you whip your player's body around and it's like 180. Yeah, and that might be a good change,
Russell.
If not a great change.
And able to come
I haven't really like experienced the FIFA passing, you know, BS.
Josh
but
Cullen.
I do like the way that, you know, this feels more than the Sim.
He's beaten his marker here.
Or whatever one, the classic. Give me the ball. Go,
good
turn.
Patient
go.
Builder.
Okay. Hold, just play it back. Okay, fuck it. No, you don't take that big... Ow! Sir! I'm going to kill somebody. He took me out of the game.
Shallow.
Don't.
Of freedom here.
Don't.
Space now to get a crossover.
Don't.
A really
Do.
Good interception to
Do.
Take the ball.
Go!
Counter-attack coming.
Go!
Away they go.
Go! 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 Cut it back. Bro, you gassed as hell.
Really good pass.
What are we doing with it? What are we doing with it? I don't trust you to be the commander here. Just kidding. I shoulda.
Delcroix.
Yeah. Turn.
Could be a turn.
Sir, he killed me! I didn't even get touched. Step. Ripping bongs during the match doesn't help his stamina. But they don't call him Bing Bong for nothing.
Tim Leibold.
Let's double this. Look at that.
A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, that's it. That's the one. Waited. Sexy. Wait. Play back. There you go. Hannah's make the space. Far. I'm back up here. I'm so open. Oh my God. Ball me!
Progress continues.
You are awful.
Just where he wanted it. And that's not where it's ended up.
Do I have green shots on? Oh, I do. Okay. Maybe I hit that bad. Maybe I'm just bad.
Daniel Chaloy.
Yeah, my finesse shot is non-existent.
They're allowing space and he's finding it. Can he finish?
What is that?
More than equal to it.
Oh, man, it was just like running at half speed all the way down the sideline.
They decide against putting it in.
Uh-oh. Oh, I lunged.
Now, this might be promising.
And he's offsides.
Oh, late pass or slow getting back. Offside either way.
Yeah, I think it's a bit of both. You've got to give him time to get back onside. Surely you can see what's going on.
Brownhill.
Hey. Ball.
Fleming.
Go. No. Ball.
Jan Fleming.
Go. Down the line. Okay. Can I get a... Ooh. Ooh. All right. I saw the vision. I saw the vision.
The ref allowing the game to flow. Well, with full time approaching, the bulk
all right,
of the crowd
well, we need to score something here, boys. We can't lose our first preseason game here in February, Ball.
To get that equalizer. They
there you
just
go.
Need
there you
one
go.
Moment of quality.
Push.
Someone to take the game by
down
the scruff of the neck.
Come on. Come on.